Hi, I'm Pete, and welcome to Just a Few Acres Farm. Now, we only have a small farm. It's 45 acres, and I have about, 10, one tractor for every 4 acres of farm here on the farm, because I collect old tractors, and I have these two that I've restored recently. It's 1950 Farmall MD, starts on gas and runs on diesel, and this 1953 Super C, which I just finished this winter, and I thought, you know, we're in the middle of manure spreading season. I should get them out and give them a little bit of exercise. And furthermore, I have this new idea 12A manure spreader that I restored, 7 or 8 years ago. Perfect pairing for these little tractors. So we're gonna start with the Super C. We gotta take the soup can off the exhaust. Just pitch it over there. Turn on the gas. Hook up the battery. I always leave the batteries unhooked on these when they're in storage. There we go. We'll start her up, see how she does. It's been probably a couple months since I've had it running. Take this old spreader down and grease it before we use it. It smells like new paint. I thought I'd change it up a little bit for this video and let the machinery do the talking instead of me. The sound of old machinery is just awesome, tractors, equipment. And so I'm gonna let this one play. Well, as soon as I get this greased anyway. Let's load her up. Go, come on. There.
This hill's working her a little bit. That's a big one. Well, that's two loads with the Super C. I think we're gonna change it up. And change from this to this. Gotta open up the gas. What gas? It's a diesel. What do you mean gas? Pull this lever ahead so that the gasoline valve's open. Put that walnut on there, not me. Been a few months on this one, too. We'll see. The birds pooped on my seat. All right, go through the pre-flight checklist here. Lever ahead, throttle down, neutral. Yep. Choke.
You just started at the
She's a little dusty. She'll get cleaned off after manure season. doing? Looks good. Guess I was flying my drone a little too close to the spreader. Didn't hurt it, kept flying, but got splattered. Back the gas to run the bowl out. Can I do this? I don't know. There we go. Run the carb out of gasoline here. Close the fuel shut off. Put this back into diesel mode so the valves sit in their seats. Turn the ignition switch off.
That was a lot of fun. I don't spread all my manure this way anymore because it takes longer than using the bigger spreader, but I like to get these old tractors out and work them. I'll be working them throughout the year. This was a Super C. Will be out quite a bit. And the MD for cutting hay, I think this year I'm going to use it. The great thing about running these old tractors for me is, in particular, the ones that I've done work on. So I spent countless hours on both the MD, especially, and the Super C. And when you get out there and you're riding on something that you've remade with your own hands, it's so much more meaningful than going down to the dealer and buying a brand new tractor and coming home with it. I've said this about a lot of the things. The things you invest yourself into are the most meaningful and have the most lasting meaning. So, I don't know. Manure spreading continues. I hope you enjoyed this video. I love the sound of the equipment, and I hope you did too. I'll see you next time.